You know what I'm saying? Got my boy Daniel, you feel me?
I got my camera on me today, man, you know what I'm saying? Like, but hey, we finna do this all you can eat challenge, you feel me? We finna get it done, man. Shout out to all y'all, man. Stay tuned.
What's up? Your bitch get so up. She want another cup. You with that shit or what? You gon' do this or what?
Hey.
Oh! Man, here we go. We got our first two pancakes. You feel me? We gonna go ahead and start it off. Here we go.
On your eggs?
On my eggs, cuz. On my eggs, on my everything.
Dang, cuz. Y'all see this nasty junk?
Oh, yes, on my eggs.
On his eggs.
On my eggs, cuz.
Come on, man.
On my hash browns. Now it's time for the pancake.
Hold up, I'm gonna get my butter situated. Nah, same.
We're gonna start at the same time.
He took a bite already.
No, I didn't take a bite. That was like that.
It was?
Yes.
Somebody took a bite.
I know. Somebody was like, man. Hey, when they was cooking it, they was like, man, I'm hungry.
I'm hungry. Let me get me a little piece.
They said, I'm hungry. Look, they was fixing it. I'm hungry, bitch. Sing it.
Alright, you know, you can pour your syrup on there. What's the syrup?
Strawberry.
I'm not gonna use that. I'm gonna use this old fashioned red hook.
Don't go soft on the syrup.
Can't put too much syrup.
Can't put too much, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get my suicide down to a 27. You bet, man. Can't put too much syrup. There it is. You ready? 3. 2, 1.
He ain't got nothing on me. I haven't even started yet. He got his first pancake. He don't know how to eat pancakes, man.
Who?
That's good, bro.
That's fine. Hello. I'm at IHOP right now. Hello. Yeah. In the morning. Okay, I'm gonna be safe.
Y'all really think he got something on me? Look at this. Look at this. I'm already done.
All right, bye, lady, bye, mama. Trying to do a video.
Man,
I'm doing a video right now. We're doing an all you can eat challenge.
We finished. He used that strawberry stuff. Look. I finished up.
All right, bye, lady,
bye. Give me a little water.
Bye. You're wasting my time right now. Bye, lady, bye.
You know what I'm saying? You know, it's hard, bro. You feel me?
Hold up.
Yeah. You don't know nothing about the pancake life, G.
Hold up.
He not on my level.
Nah, he caught me off guard. You know what I mean?
He not on my level. So, once we get these other pancakes that we about to get, then we gonna eat and be straight. And put y'all back down.
Saying just keep it coming. You mean?
Just like me.
You mean, look, this whole bottle will be gone. By the end of this video, this bottle will be gone.
He used most of it already. Look at the comparison of his to mine. 25 second suicide, 32 second suicide.
That's what it is, like
that. That's what my nigga Azel was. I want y'all to understand something. Dude, y'all's mamas do everything they can to take care of y'all. They have done it since you were born. They did your showers, your baths, whatever, you know, bathe you, lotion you, massage you, everything they can do to help you out, give you money, whatever you need. And all y'all need to understand is that, like, when y'all get older, you want to take care of your mama. Like, my main goal right now, I want to have a son, but, like, my second goal, like, my 100% goal is I do not want my mom to work no more.
At all.
Period. She put her head on top of me, bro. Like, she got a roof on top of me, clothes. I'm eating. I got money. I got a job. She made me get a job. I got a job. I got my own money. You know what I'm saying? Like, we doing this. That's what y'all need to understand.
And that's facts. But hey,
how many
I got it back, though.
Hey, how many houses are you gonna make, though?
However many subs I got, that's how many houses I
did. Dang.
So I got about 142 right now, you see?
That's dirty.
That's 142 bricks. Hey, that can build me a base on Fortnite.
Alright, we back at it again. Yeah, we finally got our pancakes.
Hey, post that.
Yeah. Post that.
Now this is the ultimate test, you know what I mean? Let's get it. Let's see who can last.
Y'all already know it's gonna be me.
You smoking.
This boy already said he almost full. Come on.
Who said that? I might have said that, but I was just getting in his head. You hear me?
You're getting in my head.
Look, watch. Y'all don't know nothing about this. Y'all call me the American pancake eater. You hear me? Because I eat pancake on the regular. Like this. All right. You hear me? Go ahead. Yes.
These boys hot.
Oh, they is. Every time I'm in the streets, I hear yeah, man down. Where you from, nigga?
I'm just seeing him,
I'm telling you, cause these pancakes be so fire, bro.
I'm about to just, you know.
I'ma finish it because we don't waste food in my house. We don't waste food. But if I was to get another set of pancakes, I would waste it. So I'm not gonna get another set. He won. But guess what? I'ma enjoy my last pancake though. I'ma enjoy it. And make sure y'all say thank you. Thank you to DJ for filming the video. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you know, I ain't got no problem with it.
You get me?
I do what I can to help out with
it. You already know. Cause in the Bill Sonny family, you feel me? We are family, you feel me? We get buckets together and we get dunked on together, you feel me? Whichever one.
And I did bang King.
Yeah. He got the food.
Whole lot of gang activity.
You feel me? A whole lot of gang related activity.
Say what's up to the vlog.
Oh, it is.
What are y'all
doing? I'm a YouTuber.
Oh, Glock.
B-I-L-L-S-O-N-Y.
Bill Sonny. Bill Sonny is moving to Mabel.
You got to write it down. I need the support. You know? Hey, who calling me? Hello, we leaving right now.